Do I need to get the net? or the harpoon? Oh, it's a damn bonnet head shark.
Yep.
Come here, dude. Hell, I thought you were about 50 pounds the way you were acting.
I thought he was 25 or 30.
Octo, baby. Look at him. Isn't he cool?
Wow.
Here, I'm going to let him grip me. Whoa, there he goes. LT, baby. LT. Right tackle.
You can't beat it, though. You really can't.
No. Yellow submarine. Woo! Okay, here you go. Turbomatic. Yeah, well, that's what the tarpon did the other day, too. He came right our way. And then he did that.
Trying to go out.
And then he did that. You might have yourself a yellow submarine, too. Running the chum chopper, and 5 seconds later, you hooked up to the man. That might be a Brutus T. Red Bass. Oh, I see him. Brutus T. Red Bass.
Big boy.
He's a junkyard dog. Yes, sir. Now, you think that chum did not bring him right to the back of the boat? Oh, guess what? Pinch his tail, he's 28 and a half inches, so he ain't a keeper.
What's he got to be?
Under 27. We're doing video of Dave taking a picture. Oh, got somebody?
Joe?
Yeah.
Bass?
I don't know, but it's...
Oh,
it's
shit.
Running. Oh, that's a jack. I can see him pumping the rod tip. Okay, let's... Ah! Mr. Jack. Oh, Palm Beach release.
Okay, let me get a picture of him.
Yep, this is called freezer clean out day.
So there's a spot limit for this 24.
What the hell do I got? A boot? Another damn octopus. Damn. That's two in one day. There we go. Okay, dude, bye. What we got here, folks, is we've got ourselves a poogie pod. Can you see them? They're jumping everywhere. This is a poogie pod that's about, I don't know, 2 miles long, 500 yards wide. There's just a couple pogies out here. It's something that's actually not biting through our leader.
I set the hook pretty quick off.
Jack? Well, he's running pretty Oh, yeah, it was a shark right there. It was a shark. Still got yours?
That's a hog right here.
Still got yours? Mm-hmm. Here, put this hand up here. Makes me feel a little better. There you go. That might not have been a school of pogies. Might have been a school of redfish.
Yep.
There you go.
Oh, daddy. Look at that, baby.
Okay, all I'm going to do is I'm going to just lip them.
Yeah,
I'm not even going to net them.
Got to have a picture.
I'm not going to net them.
No.
Okay.
What do you think?
Separate.
What do you think he weighs?
Oh, I'll know in a heartbeat. That's what this says, the scale. All right. Woo! Did he swallow it? I'm pretty much pegging it out. Yep, that's over 30. Right there.
I can't see it.
Well, I can tell you right now. How's that drag?
It's not reeling.
Okay. Alrighty. Oh, this is a prettier one.
Oh, he's got some better color on him, don't he? Look at that brown.
Here, let me get you in the sun. Beach fish! Beach fish!
Come over here.
Oh, I can't get it out!
He's
running with it.
Fish on! Double hookup! Double trouble, baby, double trouble. Okay, we caught small fish, and now we get to catch big fish. This one, they keep swallowing it. Oh, no, that's right on the corner of his mouth.
Yeah, it's in his stomach. His stomach's in his mouth.
I don't know if this is going to work with this, such a small hook. Yeah, it did. How we doing? I really appreciate you slowing down for us. Hot cam! Oh, big red. Oh, setting the hook. What's up, Bill Dance? I need you to hold him. Okay, let's see what the story is with this guy.
I got the 45 pounder on here.
We got to see how Roland's doing over here. Now you got him right in the hooked in the corner of the mouth. There you go. Come on, open up.
I'm waiting for you. I've caught fish all day.
Now we got Bill Dance hooked up on the fairy wand. That's what I call those little light rods, fairy wands. Double hookup. Maybe this is a redfish.
Oh, what a redfish. You got a redfish too?
Oh yeah, I got one. Oh. Yep, that's a big red. I thought it was a shark, but I guess. Okay, I'll let this one just run around.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, 25 pounder.
Let me see, grab the booger grip here. Oh. Jig head right in the. Why didn't we catch one on the jig before? Big red on the hot cam. Big red on the hot cam. Come on, hot cam.
They're awesome.
Oh, nice corner of the mouth hookup. Good, I might be able to get my hook back. Ugh. Right in the corner of the mouth. Here we go. Turbomatic. Oh man, I need a drink. Let me pull out or we're gonna end up on the beach again. Oh, he ain't off.
He was pulling drag like crazy.
He
and then all of a sudden just went.
Okay, I want you people out here to tell everybody in video land, this isn't the same fish over and over again.
Oh no.
See my arm? If you could feel this arm, you would know it wasn't.
These folks here, this isn't the same fish. Okay, come on, Mr. Redfish.
Don't be
LTing it, baby. LT.
No. I'm letting him have drag, but I ain't letting him have it all.
Those poor spinning reels. The tarpon wasn't enough.
Oh, that one was just eaten.
Yeah. There might still be a bait on this one.
Yeah, I think there was. I still felt some weight to it.
A jumper? He's gonna jump? I don't, if a redfish comes up and jumps on the surface, it'll be the first time I ever seen one do that.
Is it a red? Well, he ain't broke me off yet. It might be a red.